Selhurst Park then, hosting this weekend's showpiece. It is the League Cup final. 90 minutes or maybe more to decide who lifts the first bit of silverware this season. Front foot start from Chelsea. Good header clear by Raphael. Chelsea keep the squeeze on. This is Wright. Such a threat from the left. Brilliant ball! Dream start! And of course it's Sam Kerr. Arsenal must stay calm. Such a long way to go. To the mix it goes. Bergkamp has been done there! Goodness me! With the last touch of the first half, it's Arsenal 3, Chelsea 1. And that's for a half-time scoreline. They were behind. It's 3-1 to the Gunners. What a second half we have in prospect here. Either the owner side of Alder is going to get his first winner's medal as Gunners boss, or Chelsea, who seemingly always find a way, are going to do something sensational and turn this round. the cup. And what a win. What a moment for Jonas Eidevall and his players.
We did it!
You did?
Nothing!